He hired me for the day and actually taught me how to run a chainsaw. I had never ran one. My father never had a chainsaw. It was the craziest thing to grab something that made so much noise, was so sharp, and just being intimidated by the machine to begin with that very first day. It was a different experience for sure. Nothing I look real forward to as far as running the chainsaw per se. It's more about what I'm accomplishing with this tool. That's actually the rewarding part of it.